Boo! Okay, little thing. If you see me looking to the side, it's because I was looking at my cat. So, yeah, that kind of annoyed me when I was looking at it. So, I thought I would just put, like, a little disclaimer or whatever in here. So, yeah, adios.
Hey, guys, it's Olivia Diane here again. And today's video is going to be a what's in my backpack slash school supplies haul. So, let's just get started. And this video, I'm not going to ramble, so I'm not doing that. So, let's go. So, I got this backpack at Walmart for like $15, which I think is really good. And I needed just a new plain backpack to start off the year with. So, in the first pocket, I just have a pack of gum. I have gum in now, so if I'm smacking on it, I'm really sorry about that. And then in the second one, I have a calculator. This is just a scientific calculator. This is what it looks like. Yeah. Teachers, if you have any, but I just have to get one for myself. Because I'm an independent bitch. And in this pocket is nothing. But I was planning on putting like some chapstick in there. Because you know, bitches supposed to be crusty, aka mine. So there's that. And then in here, which has basically everything, I have this 5-star little tiny notebook that has like a little folder inside of it. And this is the love of my life right here. It is a 5-star notebook. It's College Ruled. I got it at Walmart. I got everything at Walmart because that's where, you know, you're shopping at. And it's freaking yellow. See how pretty that is? It's like kind of textured too, so that's cool. It has, I don't even know what this is called, but it has that. And then it has a plastic folder inside of it. The 5-star notebooks I got last year had paper folders inside of it. So I'm glad that that one had a plastic one. And continuing, I have just a whole bunch of notebooks. And they're all black notebooks. Most of them are College Ruled. Some of them are, one of them is White Ruled. Onto the one in the back, it's just all plain black folders, and they had like stickers on them saying what type of folder they are, and I didn't look at that, right? And you know when you were like in second grade and you had your teacher would hand you papers that had like the...
Okay, another intermission. I don't know why, but my grammar sucks, for one. For two, I'm gonna be going on a little rant right here because I was mad, so enjoy.
Three were the, like, three punch holes in them, and then you had to put them in your notebook, in the little prong things. Yeah, I hate those those folders. And I got like 5 of them without even realizing. See those little prongs? And it said it on it. It said prong, like prong folder or whatever. So I only have one regular folder. So yeah. But all of my notebooks have folders in them, so that's pretty good too. I got this last year at Walmart. Everything is just black in this. But let me just open this. I have a highlighter. You can probably see what I'm showing you. Okay. I have post-it notes. And, you know, pencils. This is my first time buying these type of pencils. Not mechanical, but, like this, you know, this one. That's the good ones. You know, there's two in there, so yeah. So pencils and pens, some lead, and some plain note cards. And I also got a big thing of index cards for studying and stuff, because you know I'm a scholar. Just kidding. But you know, this year I'm really gonna try my best, work my hardest. So that's it. That is it for what's in my backpack. Slash whatever. I also took a couple minutes, so that's cool. Comment what grade you are in or going into. I'm going into 10th grade, so I'm gonna be a sophomore. My school starts in like a couple weeks, like 1 or 2 weeks I think, so I'm pretty excited. I don't know. I have some video ideas that I want to do, but I don't know if I'm going to do them or not. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe for more. Comment down below what you want to see from me, like what type of videos you want me to do, and I'll do them. So yeah, love you. Bye.